Got at least one more break tonight. BomberBreaks.com, igniting the collector in you since 2013. And since about 7 o'clock tonight, we're in hour number 7 of Bringing the Boom. And Gold Standard Football is next. This is a 6-box, half-case break, random teams format. The box is left over from the case that we started with. We did a break, was it on Sunday, I believe? So anyway, here's the 6 left over. I'm expecting to see some top-tier rookieage in here. All right, let's see what we got. Limited is possible to break tonight, but I see there's still 23 left, so I'm going to say that'll be either tomorrow if it gets full or it'll be Sunday night. But Chronicles basketball, guys, again, I got to tell you, don't miss out on this. If you're going to buy Chronicles anywhere, it needs to be here. These prices are good value compared to others. And Trae Young autographed jersey. Somebody's going to win that. A Trae Young autographed jersey. And these two breaks right here, the two half-case tiered team formats. We got a random team 4-box break as well that doesn't break the bank. And then I see Kevin's got some stuff listed already for Sunday night, a big baseball mixer. Those will become super popular. Museum is going to go quick, guys. There's a case hit to chase here, a framed autograph. Got some tier one. I see Inception and Super Break in there, along with Cornerstones, National Treasures, Illuminance, and a 4-box break of Chronicles. Nice. Nice low price there on Chronicles. All right, guys, so get up on that website, lock down your spots for Sunday night, and we'll see you then. We'll see you tomorrow afternoon first, though. All right, here we go, Gold Standard. It's Arizona down to the Redskins. Got a little combo spots mojo in there. 3-1. Makes 4. So, Ron, if you're not familiar with that, Jimmy Valvano is at the first ESPY Awards, and not that it has anything to do with like being a fan of the Packers, but it was the legendary coach he stole the speech from, right? You know, he was like, he was getting his team all riled up and fired up before their first game. And he was supposed to, he wanted to say, you know, whatever it was, God, family, and Rutgers basketball. And instead he said the Green Bay Packers. He's all fired up. Anyway, all right. 3-1 make 5, guys. 5 clicks. But yeah, Green Bay, not everyone's favorite team, unless you're the Upers. I'm a big fan of the 30-point buck by the Upers. And in the beginning of that song, they're like, you know, gosh, I love the Packers. Can't let the Packers. Second week of deer camp, all those. All right. The Raiders to the Dolphins. All right, again, this is 2019, guys. We're back to 2019 rookie year. Dolphins to the Raiders. Dolphins and Raiders. All right, that works. Miami to Oak Town. Here's our guys in. John to Fernando. Trevor. Boom. Trevor, that's awesome, man. I see Ronald's in this one, too, man. Thanks for staying up, guys. I know it can be late sometimes. We keep this thing rolling as long as we can keep filling stuff, and we never quite know how late it'll be. And I know I have... A tad bit slower than normal. We keep a good pace, but a little slower tonight, I think, after yesterday's marathon. All right, so John at the top of the list, down to Corey C. After the 9 randomization, so John has the Dolphins. Corey with the Raiders. Sorted alphabetics, you guys can see your team's a little bit easier that way. So that's Brian with Carolina. And Vic with the Buffalo Bills. All right, you guys, a few of y'all are here, so trades are open. If you want to talk some trade, that's cool. Tomorrow's not exactly sure the time. We'll, as soon as the stuff gets delivered, I'm gonna check once I sign off here and see where it is. In fact, I should do it right now. Check that UPS app. Yeah, it's already here. Yeah, so we should be good. Between 10:30 and 2:30. Usually they're pretty on the early side. All right. Trevor. Did you tell him to get in the break? The entry fee is $1.25. And it's going to be tape recorded. John, hey, what's the name on there? And is he watching? I'll give a shout out. Shoot, guys, I know Tyler's not watching at the moment. He's got the brownies, so that was probably not gonna move unless he happens to be catching it here on a late snooze. But I think he's. Browns are probably holding steady there. All right, guys, there's some thick boxes in here, by the way. That's heavy, Doc. All right. Yeah, there's no burrow in this one. That's why they are a combo team, Trevor, the old Bengals. All right, everybody, good luck. Game on, break on. Here we go, 2019 gold standard. Why can't I update the title bar? That is needing to be done. Sorry, guys. Now, update. All right, and we're off. Joe Thomas for the hometown Browns. Base. That's so crazy. Of course, there's a brownie to start things off. Thomas, 41 of 99. Jordan Howard, 3 out of 199 for the Bears. Chauncey, Bears. John Riggins. That's pretty cool. Hall of Gold Threads. Fernando. Oh, Matt's got Green Bay. All right. Hey, Matt, welcome. I just now, it just registered. I had to go up and look, man. Welcome. I hope I can hit you something. Welcome to the break pad. Miles Boykin. 76 out of 199 for the Baltimore Ravens. Samuel. Caleb Wilson. 22 out of 75. We can guarantee there's going to be Big Bird in there. Big Bird. Yep, 22 out of 75, Caleb for the Cardinals, Robert Williams. And I knew there was going to be some rookie mojo. Check this out. Daniel Jones right there. Daniel Dimes, 79 of 99 for the New York Football Giants. Fernando, congrats. LT in there, 9 of 75. Was covering up old Danny Dimes. First one out, Daniel Jones. First box, Mojo. Ha ha! Boom! All right, nice. I'm just getting warmed up, Mr. Trask. You hurt these boys, you bared bums, the lot of you. Cradle of leadership. All right, guys, we're not building a rat ship here. No rat ships. All right, we're going straight to hits on this one. White gold, Michael Vick for the ATL. 45 out of 149. Falcons, Samuels got him. Patriots trio, Stidham, Harry, and Harris. Why couldn't it be Harry and Henderson down at the bottom there? Okay. Once in a while it is. N'Keal Harry and you get Gerald, or one of them Henderson, Carlos Hendersons or something. Andy Dalton to 99, the red rifle. White gold again. Jason Witten. Cowboys, 61 to 149. Dallas for Nick. And that's pretty cool. Going to those Tennessee Titans. I think it's pretty funny. I just looked up on the screen. See, I was holding that card. Little Big Bird face. And then there's A.J. Brown. Boom! John Titans. Good one, man. 36 of 75. A.J. Brown's a good one. And that's pretty cool for my Rams owner, Corey. See? Good as gold, Steven Jackson. 39 out of 49. That might be his jersey number. I can't really tell. I think he is 39, though. 39 of 49. Anybody know for sure? That would make sense. It looks like a 9. Oh, right on the back. Yep, 39 is his number. Boom! Jersey number bonus. I always credit Joshua P. for helping me remember those. $34.75. Looking to find those. This is another box that is absolutely chock full. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Todd Gurley to 99 for the Rams. Who day get that card? Cincinnati Bengals. Trevor, it's worth more than $1.25. 5 out of 49. Whoa, there's a trade. I did not see any trade. Patriots for Vikings? Was there a deal? Matt asked, I certainly did not catch any trade that was confirmed. But yeah, if that's a deal, yeah, I can. I don't want to. Let me fix this before. I didn't realize there was a deal. I did not. I'm sorry. I saw where it was offered, but I didn't see any confirmation. Normally it was like, boom. All right, let me see. Okay, so Matt, you have the Patriots in Minnesota. Ron, you wanted to do that trade then. Sounds like, Ron, you agreed to it. Somehow I didn't see that in the chat. I'm scrolling up to see what I missed. But next time that happens, guys, just do a big capital letters trade alert thing or something. I see where you said, Ron. I do. I see it there. It says, okay, Matt. So I kind of looked right over that. It didn't register. Sorry, guys. All right, I'm on it. Okay, guys, got it. Just want to make sure you guys see that. Got the trade, Ron and Matt. Okay, boom. All right, sorry, guys. That was crazy. I should have saw it. Good deal. I'm glad y'all stayed on me about it. All good, Ron, all good. All right, Mike Gallup for the Cowboys. Let me get back here and... Heck, I forgot to print the list, so it was perfect. It was good. Good, good, good. All right, and DeAndre Baker to 75. Autograph and Giants. Sorry, guys. I know that the screen was blurry. I have my focus locked during the breaks. Fernando, that's for you as well. Damian Harris, 16 out of 49. Big Bird, 3-color patch. So the Pats got one right there, Ron. There you go. 16-49. I'm glad we got the trade because guess what? The very next box had an autograph in there. Now let's see if I can hit something for the Vikes. There's an Eddie Jackson Bears. Rookie breaks. Eddie Jackson, 36-49. Nice gold stripes signature. And T.Y. Hilton for Indy. 55 out of 75. All right, man, another. I want to save that one. That one just full. You know what? They're all loaded. They're all. Feel like they're patchy. All right, nice. Deshaun Watson gold gear. 92 out of 199 gold gear Texans. Samuel. Barry Sanders to 75. 71 of 75 base. White gold Steve Largent. Seahawks. Ed, congrats. 56 out of 149. Boom! Nick Bosa! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Holy cow. 49ers. Nick, congrats on your Bosa. Dual mail autograph. Woo! Coming up next. See that guy in the top right corner of your screen on that flying WV koozie? Nicholas W.E.D. The enclosed player-worn material and autograph are guaranteed by Panini America. Shall we flip it over and see what it looks like? Take me home, Pat Mahomes. Almost heaven. Bomber Brace. Oh my goodness, Nicholas. Just wait. Nick Rivers to 99. Check this, baby. There it is. Oh, is that nice? Boom! Got his old autograph too. 15 out of 25, good as gold. Heck yeah. Dawkins is a base card. That is not. I knew this stuff had good things in it. I knew this six box break was going to be lights out. I just had a feeling. Can I get the photo? I gotta get Big Bird in the photo of this, Russ. We need Big Bird. That's a Big Bird, Big Bird. Boom right there. Oh, the Big Bird. Wife got, you know. Kid style band-aids. A little paper cut earlier. That's phenomenal. Wow. There it is, Big Bird. Big Bird. All right, guys, there's the picture that you'll see. A little Big Bird photobomb right there. Wow. And I even swapped the packs I was going to open first. Oh, my gosh. Swap the packs. That's awesome. Really. Man, see? One spot mojo. Alright, guys. Sorry. Still two boxes left. Benny Benogu to 99. Kyle Long for the Bears. Gold gear. Soto likes that one, man. Paul, I hear you, man. Jack Schmidt, baby. 178 out of 199. Hall of Gold Prime Patch, Steve Young. Nick, know ya. Niners, Steve Young, sweet. 46 out of 49 for the 49ers. Makes it worth more. Mecole Hardman Jr. to 199. 36 of 199. Hey, Julian Love. J Loves. 50 out of 75. See, this J Love decided he was going to write his whole last name out, whereas Jordan, what's his name? Jordan Love? The quarterback there for. He just wrote a heart. Colts. Nick! Got another one for you. Paris Campbell. 91 to 99. Indianapolis Colts. And Alshon Jeffrey. 25 out of 25. Guys, leaves us with one more box. Good luck, all. Crazy. John, I'm glad you were here, man. We hit a Soto earlier, and I know you weren't. But you know what? It was not a Soto autograph, actually. No Soto autographs. Quinnen Williams at 99. Leonard Fournette. Wow, look at that patchwork to 49 of a 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch autograph. Robert. Boom. Beauty. Now, why would Hines Ward have purple? Hines Ward was. All right, Russ, where is their purple in the Steelers? 67-1. Player worn Vikings t-shirt. What? Daniel with a Hines Ward. Mike Weber. 15 out of 75. Knicks Cowboys. Hunter Renfro, 3 of 49 for the Raiders. Corey, nice gold ink patch autograph, 3 of 49. Last autograph is going to be a kicker. Oh, gold strike autograph for the Ravens, Samuel Watson. Gold strike, boom, lonesome kicker, 33 out of 49. All right, and LJ Collier, 5 out of 25. All right, guys, quick recap. Flip through. These are all the serial numbered cards. If you didn't receive a hit, we'll make sure you get a bonus pack sent out to you. You'll get a hobby packet minimum from us, guys. Thank you, as always, for staying with us tonight. Wow, man. So Tucker, Weber, Ward, Campbell, Love, Hardman, Jr., Long, Bosa, Watson, Jackson, Baker, A.J. Brown, the Pats triple. Wilson, Boykin, Riggins, and Howard. Over here, Renfro, Fournette, and Young prime patches. Largent, Harris, Gallup, A.J. Green, Steven Jackson, Jason Witten, and Michael Vick. And these two bad boys, man, the up-and-comer. And Daniel Jones, rookie. And maybe the best player in the NFL right now. Patty Mahomes. Love that signature way better than the new one he's got. Oh, my goodness. Thank you guys so much for joining. Appreciate you all tonight. Been fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And congrats to those who hit. I know not everybody could in that one, but good luck. Again, good luck in the pack zone. We use those hobby packs to send out if you guys do skunk. And it's always fun hearing from you guys, man. We've been having some nice messages. I know sometimes, hey, it's fun to just open. Sometimes there's a boom in there, man. A one-of-one autograph came out of the big league pack the other day that we got. So, anyway, you guys stay well. I will see y'all tomorrow afternoon. If you can make it in, we'll be live. Roughly, it'll be after 1 o'clock. I don't know. If the boxes arrive in the morning, then I'll update the time when I can go on. Got to make sure the wife's okay. And with the feeding schedule and all that, making sure we got a sitter. I think we have a sitter tomorrow. Anyway, we'll figure it out. I'll see you guys tomorrow afternoon. All right, I promise you it'll be around between 1 and 2 o'clock. And we'll see you then. And then Sunday night as well. All right, y'all take care. See y'all. Keep it in the fairway until we meet again. All right, stay well, guys. And good night.